with a nice little glass of champagne. I like to follow that with some more champagne and laughs.
I nap for like a month.
A month?
And then, yeah, beforehand. Then I come to life.
I took my son to have his first pedicure.
I have not noticed that it's been like this everyday grind thing. I live in New York. I'm also working right now, so yeah. You know, I've only done a few small events. It's been fun.
It seems like it's a long line down the thing and talking to all these people, but it's really not. It's over before you know it, and then you're like, oh, that was fun, but then it's over, so yeah.
This is icing on top of icing for me, and I'm very overwhelmed by it and very grateful for it.